finished canine training today. I have Rocky. Rocky is an 8-year-old pit bull. He's actually a very good dog at home. There's not many complaints. There's really only two big ones. Insane pulling. He's very, very strong. He's huge. He's over 80 pounds. And he's very strong. He pulls very hard. Yeah, buddy. And he has some aggression problems with humans. So we don't know exactly what his past was. We don't know what happened to him. We're guessing that something bad, his past, you know, home mustn't have been too nice. Because it's really when people walk up to him and try to introduce themselves to him, he gets very defensive. So we're going to work on that. We're going to work on desensitizing him, introducing him to people appropriately. And I'm just going to show you guys what he knows right now for his commands. Rocky, sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Good boy. Almost. Elbows too, kiddo. Heel. So he's kind of all over the place with heel. Heel. Rocky, heel. But he's very happy. He hasn't shown any aggression to me, so we're gonna keep working on it and see what we kind of find. So I look forward to showing you guys his progress in 2 weeks. Thanks.